So now coming back to this picture here, you see what I meant when I said that hardness of a problem can be measured as both a function of the size of the input and the structure of the input. So in the case of vertex cover, it turns out that what makes solving vertex cover hard is actually the size of the vertex cover itself. So if there's a small vertex cover, then the problem is easy. And if it's large, then the problem becomes hard. Now, of course, this immediately raises a question for the book of the laws of NP completeness. And that question is every problem fixed parameter tractable? That depends. It depends on what you consider as a parameter. And one parameter I will soon introduce to you as well is a parameter called distance from triviality. But unfortunately, in general, not every NP complete problem seems to be fixed parameter tractable. So for vertex cover, we have just shown that if you use the size of the solution as a parameter, then yes, this problem is fixed parameter tractable using K. And by K, I mean the size of the solution, of course. Now, what about clique and independent set? And again, we can consider these two problems together because they're so similar. And here, unfortunately, I have a bit of bad news for you because using K, by which I mean the size of the solution, that's highly unlikely to be fixed parameter tractable. So by highly unlikely, what I mean is it would not be something as similar as P equals NP or something like that. But still, there's evidence in a way that is similar to P versus NP that clique and independent set are not fixed parameter tractable, at least if you consider the parameter to be the size of an optimal solution. Now, what about shortest tour? Well, one possible parameter here would be using D, the size of a shortest tour. And here again, it seems somewhat unlikely that the problem is fixed parameter tractable. But for shortest tour, another parameter has been investigated that actually seems rather promising. And that parameter is called using distance from triviality. And there it turns out shortest tour actually could be fixed parameter tractable. Now, what is distance from triviality?